Welcome back to another episode on 2B2T with your host Azili Hoon. Why do I have so much crap in my inventory? Two steak. What do you want to do with two steak? Okay, so where do I put the water now? I'm not sure. So that is four. Wait, yeah, let's keep it like that, even though it's weird. Despite making up only 50% of the population, men commit 75 to 80% of suicides. You should have told that the guy yesterday that was trying to protect all transgender and LGBTQ people from committing suicide, and kept saying, "Just stop being gay, and just just be straight. I don't want you to die. I should have told that guy that he should just stop being male, because we don't want to wake up and see him dead because he's male. So funny. Fuck's sake, so this is the wrong... Yeah... Whatever. Wait, if we... 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, we can also use this one, huh? That should also water 4, shouldn't it? So if we close that up... Then we have water here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then this one. Yes, so this works better. So then we dig out this. It's still not very big of a farm, isn't it? It's probably even smaller than the farm I have at home, but... At least it's bigger than before. Probably should all make all of this farmland, huh? No cobblestone here. Crazy. Oh, I could put some letters there. Wonderful. So, should I make one wheat, one potatoes, and one carrot? Yeah, let's do that. So, cobblestone, huh? Yeah. I can go get some. Let's plant the shit first. So this was weed, wasn't it? Baron Dome is here again. Was here. So these were potatoes and these are carrots. I could make a iron hoe, but let's go with a wooden one. Usually prefer stone, but anyways. Wooden hoes are actually pretty fine, huh? They're better than golden hoes, aren't they? Well, probably as good. Wasn't that the thing about gold? Fast as diamond, durability as wood? Like, I don't know if it was exactly that. Or just close. So this one is carrot. Wait, do I even have still three fields? I don't really have three fields, huh? Yeah, I know that. That doesn't make any sense. So what do I need the most? Probably wheat, huh? So let's make 3 wheat and 3 potatoes and 2 carrots. Let's do some ads. And I'm ignore hard muted by 11,000 people already. So those are potatoes, and we make 3 potatoes. Wow. Don't die, don't die. Good. There's enough space, nobody has to die. What happened here? Is that where my missing sheep went, huh? I thought I had more sheep, but it might just escaped. Whatever. Probably a burning tree. Something like that. Wow, broke another shovel. Okay, sugarcane is growing as well. So how do we get in here? Maybe some stairs. So, should we put doors here, or... Yeah, let's go with doors. I don't know, I don't like these fence gates too much. Can't tell you why. Not a fan. Yeah, so that looks good. Can go in here and here. And out here. Okay, so let's close this shit up here. And then we can make some safe village, huh? And the only ones breaking the fields are the villagers themselves, which is fine. Oops, that's not a shovel. Okay. Wow, never seen that flying flower. Oh, yeah, because it isn't. Oh, wait, it actually is. But it's so close to the mountain that it doesn't look that impressive anymore. Okay, wait, I think we might be far enough already, so now we can go to the side. Here already probably, because if you go straight here, Charlie. Wanna trade some papes? No. Wanna trade some wool? No. Still, no wool, no papes. fucking pickaxe. I don't know, it feels like such a waste that this pickaxe is breaking. Okay. Ah, cobblestone. Really need dang cobblestone. Okay, again we have more apples than than gold. Forty-two, that's nuts. Should I put some blaze rods in my ender chest? In case I want to. Yeah, that's not enough. I should probably go to hell again. Get some more. Yeah, I need more cobblestone. Wait, did I? That's a good deal. And I brought the shears with me. Ah, oh, of course I did. Well, I have no slot in my inventory anyways. Okay, let's break the pickaxe, shall we? So, let's go this way. Oh, I need a shovel. I do need a shovel. Should I make a... stone shovel? Sounds kinda cheap. I could have gone a little bit more to the left from this side, but to then I have to move less from the mountain. But obtaining items from the mountain is kind of nice, and also I don't know where the village is. Maybe I should, before I start building shit, check out where it brings me. I walk a straight line here. That is correct. Okay, let's walk straight here. Let's see how straight we can climb this mountain. I could have just remembered the coordinates, couldn't I? But it's here. Okay. No, that looked actually kinda centered. So I will arrive here. And if I go a little bit more to the left, I will arrive here, which is also fine. But this is almost perfect like this. Cool. Oh no, I'm full of crap. Or the stone. Yeah, I love those feather falling boots, huh? Still a crap helmet though, huh? Yeah. Of course. Ah, no. It is here. Isn't it? Where do I put the water? So, yeah, let's see. Three point zero two million blocks. Wow, mate. Wow. Hopefully I reached that as well. Yeah, I mean it's feasible. Oh, already got more than the half, so. Sounds possible. What, Hume? Nyan beans. Human beans. That's so good. Why can't the chat be uwu all the time instead of being like so fucking rude? What? Wait, is... What? How can he see himself... 54... Wait, how is it... Okay, fair. Fair, 50... Wait. How can the bot be... How can I... Did the bot reconnect 1 minute after I joined? I don't get it. Does he look at a join, probably. Don't know. /ill. Sick as fuck. Oh, I can't collect it even. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh, nice. Hey, there's even a pastebin for it. But I have my console for that. Not going to go to fishypastebin.com. So am I? Yeah, I am. Where are my sticks? Do I really have to craft some sticks now? Did he say no and ask me? Or did he say just no? I don't know what no means. So where do I get levels from now? Don't know. What bug? Ah, your main pack is rubber banding. Could have also taken more pickaxes with me. Unicorns will die, that's a dark name, huh? What did he say? Dissenter. Didn't I invite that guy already? I'm not sure. But I feel like I could use a helping hand. If he's an actual new player, he probably won't come until here anyways, huh? So we are recording since 1 hour already. Time for a cut. See you in the next episode.